Now, lower level Freemasons will have you believe that the G on their symbol stands for God or geometry. But the greatest Masonic author of all time, Albert Pike, states, in Morals and Dogma, their sexual union produces the triad, which is represented by the letter G in the generative principle. This is code for sex.